heading through to Cape Town. Yeah, it's Wednesday evening. Hopefully tomorrow we can score a few nice waves. There should be a good swell in the morning. We're almost at Solaris Pass. We're about halfway to Cape Town. In Somerset West, I'm about to meet my dad. And then we're gonna head through to Blouberg. There he is. Met up with my dad. We're heading through to Blouberg now. My brother's right here.
Hello.
We've been driving for like an hour now. We're almost there.
And we saw some monkeys.
Pardon?
We saw some monkeys.
Pretty early Thursday morning. Got to set up my board completely now because it was getting fixed. I got to put all the fins on. But they did an amazing job because it's as good as new. Here they are. First view of the waves. Looks pretty small actually. But we might be able to get a few. Fun little sesh, there were a few waves. Got at least three. Very, very small though. I was pretty much the only one out. Day one. Sydney, what's that onion? Day two of about four. We're gonna go check the beach again. Swell's a lot bigger today, but there might still be a really nice wave. Yeah. Round two.
While you and me repeat, this bittersweet heat is suffocating. I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire. Heart on fire. Set my heart afire. Yeah.
After that session, the weather really deteriorated. So yeah, it was fun while it lasted.